Okay, you guys, I just ordered my box of real water, 8.0 pH drinking water. I just ordered that because this is what I've been drinking. What I do is I switch up. I drink some of this, and this is a case of 24. You know, I drink some of it, and then I drink, you know, maybe just distilled water or other natural water that's been purified, but I don't drink this constantly every day, all day, but I kind of switch it up, and this is a case of, I can't open that other side, but anyway, it's a case of 24 that's in here, and I just wanted to show you guys my real water that I ordered, and it came, and I'm so happy about that. I ordered it from online. I put real water. I put what I put up there is real. Then I put RE. Then I put a number 2 AL.com. That's what I put up there. RE. Then the number 2 AL. And then I put water. .com. So I put realwater.com and it brought it up where you can actually water your case of 24 cases of water. I think it was like $32, and that is a good deal for that. So that's 24 bottles of water. And again, I don't drink it all day. I drink one bottle and then mix the rest of the drink, you know, the rest of the bottles with the regular water. So, anyway, I just wanted to show that to you guys in case you were interested in ordering it. So, anyway, where I first found out about real water was from Tina. That's where I first really found out about the real water. So, I took it upon myself to go ahead and, you know, order me some. And this is not the first time I've had a box before. And this is the second box. So anyway, you guys, that's it. I'll talk to you guys later. It's none other than it's the Foxy J 47. I'm out.